So what's going on, guys? It's JM at Speedboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel before you click on to any of my videos. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions on what I'm saying in any of my videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So it has been confirmed, IBO super middleweight champion Chris Eubank Jr. will take on former IBF middleweight and WBO super middleweight champion Arthur Abraham at the SSE Hydro Arena in Glasgow on July the 15th. And this fight is, Chris Eubank Jr. will be defending his IBO super middleweight title, but the fight, I guess it's a step up for Chris Eubank Jr., but Arthur Abraham is a fighter who has seen better days. He's a fighter who struggled with Martin Murray and Paul Smith in the past couple of years, and he hasn't looked as deadly as he used to be, Arthur Abraham, when he was a middleweight champion and when he first moved up to super middleweight. Like, this guy was seen as a very dangerous opponent, but against Chris Eubank Jr., I just see him just not having it left in him, because Chris Eubank Jr., in my opinion, has the higher work rate. He's the younger, fresher guy. Chris Eubank Jr. has great athletic ability. And Arthur Abraham, he's the kind of fighter, when you take him out of his comfort zone, then he don't tend to do very well, especially against guys with high work rates like Chris Eubank Jr., because Arthur Abraham is a fighter who only fights in bursts. He fights for like a minute of each round, if that. And I just see this being an easy victory for Chris Eubank Jr. Don't get me wrong, Arthur Abraham is a former two division world champion and a long reigning champion in them divisions, but I don't know, will being a crafty veteran be enough against somebody like Chris Eubank Jr.? I just see Eubank Jr. just being too quick and too young and just too strong for Arthur Abraham at this point in his career. But yeah, Chris Eubank Jr. kind of making a step up here, and it should be an interesting fight, but I'm expecting Chris Eubank Jr. to get the victory over Arthur Abraham on July the 15th. What do you guys make of this fight? Do you think this is a step up for Chris Eubank Jr., even though he's been calling out the likes of James DeGale and Gennady Golovkin, but instead tries to take on, well, he's going to take on 37-year-old Arthur Abraham? So, yeah, tell me what you guys think of this. Comment below in the comment section.